first Guardsman, it's an honor and pleasure to be able to answer the call when it comes in. When you see disasters like this, it's awful, and you want to be able to plug in and do your part to serve, and that's exactly what this is.